World Students Day is celebrated on 15th October every year. It is the birth anniversary of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. The UN has declared World Students Day on 15th October 2010 in the honor of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. This day is celebrated to encourage the students in right direction of education. In this day, government launches various schemes and programs for the students. This day is also known as Vidyarthi Divas in India. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam has achieved a number of awards, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, Bharat Ratna, and many more in his life. He is a great scientist and the 11th President of India. He is also known as the Missile Man of India for his work on the development of ballistic missile and launched vehicle technology. World Students' Day is a global celebration that focused on diversity, cooperation, multiculturalism amongst students.
India will never overtake me if my definition to succeed is strong enough, said by APJ Abdul Kalam.
Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world, said by APJ Abdul Kalam.
Excellence is a continuous process and not an accident.
Good morning everyone, I am Anag Bose. Today, World Students Day is celebrated on 15th October to honor the most loved president of India, who was a scientist, a teacher, an author, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was also called the Missile Man of India for his incredible contribution in space research. The day is celebrated to commemorate the hard work, dedication, and determination of students across the globe. Dr. Kalam always believed that the youngsters are the key to the nation's building. For this reason, Dr. Kalam dedicated many days during his tenure as the President of India to interact with the students. His book, Ignited Minds, speaks about his experiences and interactions with students during his tenure. Thank you.
Fail, never give up, because fail is the first attempt in learning.
Don't believe in luck, believe in hard work.
If you want to shine like a sun, first burn like a sun.